the power grounded me, I climbed down the trellis. The tree branch makes a bridge, and it's not much of a drop. Keep our secret, Alice, or we're not sisters.
Time to wait. Come, Alice, don't dawdle. You've already missed the train.
Thank you.
belligerents, without true cause or purpose, abused and murdered their Pacific victims, whom they hated for being different. The invaders corrupted the vivid world. The assaulted could not comprehend the masses' brutality. Still, they stayed on, trying to placate their oppressors and recover their past. The cruel interlopers attacked at intervals instead of killing them all at once. The wretched survivors suffered in perpetual fear. Is there a worse fate? Thank you.
opened. Now it appears that I can continue my ascent to the peak.
It's not enough that they abuse and murder us. They let their spawn feed on our rotting corpses.
Lovers often exchange a lock of hair to symbolize their vows. The human heart is opened by a vast assortment of keys.
Come close. I can recite Red Riding Hood backward. I know my multiplication tables, 2 elevens. I have intelligence.
Really? Persuade me.
To remove the obstruction, wake the frog and empty his belly.
Wake that? What about its tongue? And the prospect of warts? Ooh. Anyway, how do you know?
I imagined how it was done while I was sleeping.
Thank you.
I rang that gong, he'll wake up.
you're correct, miss.
Regrettably, the creature has to die for its image to be properly captured. The subjects of art often suffer.
a restless seeker on private business, arrived in the misery-infested land. She, despite ignorance, uncertainty, and unhappiness in her own life, could not endure to see them suffering. She began to fight against the savage murderers, abusers, and defilers without quite knowing why or for whose sake she truly fought, or how the struggle would end. You